It's really just dropping different shaped blocks from the sky. But it becomes so much more than that. Build robots for defense. Build robots to see in the dark. Build combinations of robots that form blocks to build other robots. Start as a scrappy little pile of blocks and work your way up to a giant, interconnected, well-fortified industrial complex. Because we're going to need them all if we're going to survive the monstrous animal attacks during the dark, dark.